Hello, I'm Angela Xavier, Vice President of Sales for IHG, talking about metrics today. Well, I think metrics are important because what gets measured gets done, right? We've all heard that many times and certainly is true today more than ever. At IHG, we have taken an approach to simplify. We really want people to be very clear on what we're trying to accomplish. So I think across the entire organization, from the top all the way down and out into all of our individual divisions, having, you know, 5 or 6 really clear priorities with the really, really, really clear ability to measure the outcome of what we do in the year has been our most important objective over the last couple of years. In sales, I think there's a lot going on and a lot of change around what do we consider to be the most important metrics. I lead an off-property organization, and so that has a whole different aspect to it. So aside from some of the traditional things like revenue, growth, revenue year on year, ADR growth, there's certainly a lot of appetite these days, and we're having a lot of conversations around how do we measure cost of sale, and how do we think about things like the true incrementality of what we deliver versus just pure revenue that we're delivering. One of our favorite things to say is it's very hard to find somebody who doesn't stay at a Holiday Inn somewhere. So how do we really take a look at how much we're bringing to the table that wouldn't go there already? So I think those are some of the key things we're trying to do differently moving into the future. But certainly it's a market share, market share, market share game, and really looking at how do we measure that across all of our ways of business. How do we make sure that we're getting our share, whether it's loyalty or whether it's the B2B customer, really doesn't make a difference. How do we make sure that we're driving more people to our brands than to others? Not unlike every company out there. So I think we'll all have a keen focus on that in our area above property, especially looking at changing a lot of things for the future.